And here is the other side of the rose window. Honest to God, I think this might be the most gorgeous piece of stained glass I've ever seen. Medieval stained glass, and it's actually illuminated perfectly. Wow.